क्वेश्चन नंबर 2.195, बाई वॉट मैग्निट्यूड वुड द प्रेशर एक्सर्टेड बाई वॉटर ऑन द वॉल्स ऑफ अ वेसल हैव इंक्रीज्ड इफ इंटरमोलिकुलर अट्रैक्शन फोर्स हैज वैनिश्ड. ओके, सो वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट चेंज इन प्रेशर by water exerted on the walls when intermolecular attraction is vanished. Okay. So whenever we talk about intermolecular attraction, then we need to consider van der Waal gas equation. Okay. So here, let's write first van der Waal equation. That is P is equals to RT over V minus B minus A over V square. Okay. In which this term specify the the intermolecular attraction. Okay. So look, if we look for the volume of water at one mole of water, then it is 18 centimeter cube, or we can write 1.8 into 10 to power minus 2 liter. Okay, per mole, because definitely we are calculating for one mole. And value of A, which is van der Waal constant, is 5.47 atmospheric pressure liter square per mole square. Okay, so now if we consider that atomic attraction get vanished. Suppose this is taking place when water is applying pressure P dash on the walls. So when intermolecular attraction is vanished, this term get eliminated. So we can write it is now equals to RT over V minus B. Okay. So this is general pressure, and this is the pressure applied by water on the walls of vessel when intermolecular attraction is vanished. So we can calculate change in pressure, that is P dash minus P. So from here we'll get RT over V minus B is common in both the terms, or let me write once. This is RT over V minus B minus RT over V minus B minus A upon V square. So from here we get change in pressure is equals to A over V square. Okay. And now we have information about all these values, that A equals to 5.47 and divided by V square, that is 18, 1.8 into 10 to power minus 2 liter whole square. Okay. So if we'll solve this, then we'll get delta P is equals to approximately 1.7 get into 10 to power 4 atmospheric pressure. So this much amount of change in pressure applied by water on the wall of vessel when interatomic attraction force get vanished.